Today we will be listening to a detailed audio description of the work Tequila by Sam Gilliam. This work is currently on view in our exhibition American Painting, the Eighties Revisited, open now through July 11th, 2021. This exhibition reconstitutes the landmark exhibition American Painting, the Eighties from New York University's Gray Art Gallery exhibition in 1979. This exhibition captures a pivotal moment in 20th century art. It features abstract paintings by artists, all of whom were new to the New York art scene at the time. American Painting the 80s toured to Houston, Texas, then to 13 cities abroad, from Paris to Tel Aviv. All 41 artists featured in the original exhibition are shown here, including 35 paintings shown at the Gray Art Gallery. This collection has been acquired by the Cincinnati Art Museum through the generosity of Ronnie and John Shore. As an African-American artist who remained committed to abstraction during the height of the Civil Rights Movement, Gilliam deliberately worked against the grain. He is best known for unstretched abstract paintings that he drapes from the ceiling, slings over sawhorses, or hangs on the wall. They can range from mural-sized canvases to a small single sheet hung like a towel on a doorknob. Tequila is 40 inches tall by 70 inches wide and is a horizontal abstract acrylic and mixed media on canvas painting. Using a variety of shades, most notably ochre yellow, clover green, and dark purple, the canvas is highly abstract, with dappled brushstrokes of various colors and textures creating the piece. The work is divided into several square and rectangular sections, with defined outlines surrounding them. On the left three quarters of the canvas, the work is bisected into two large rectangles. The bottom shape containing a green and blue triangle in the top left corner, and the upper shape containing a lighter yellow rectangle on a 45-degree angle that crops where it joins the bottom rectangular shape. On the right quarter of the canvas, the piece divides into two smaller rectangles, the top primarily purple with green, ochre, and pink brushstrokes, and the bottom mostly ochre with patches of green. The entire piece is surrounded by a thin frame that is painted like the rest of the work with a painterly mix of abstract brushstrokes. In his earliest paintings made in the mid-1960s, Gilliam depicted geometric abstractions on traditionally stretched canvases that resemble those of the Washington Color School painters of the 50s, 60s, and 70s with whom he exhibited. The Washington Color School was founded by Morris Lewis and Kenneth Noland in Washington, D.C. Sam Gilliam, however, is recognized as the first artist to introduce the idea of a draped, painted canvas hanging without stretcher bars around 1965. This was a major contribution to the color field school. Soon, however, these works gave way to the fluid drips and splatters that came to define his signature draped works. Delineating actual space with their accordion-like folds, much like sculpture, these works invite viewers to consider paintings as an immersive experience. Gilliam was raised and educated primarily in Kentucky. He received his bachelor's and master's degrees from the University of Louisville. He then moved to Washington, D.C. in 1962, where he became associated with the Washington Color School. Sam Gilliam is still a working artist today, at the age of 88. Be sure to tune in next week for another detailed audio description of a work from the Cincinnati Art Museum's permanent collection.